Welcome back to another video of TNZ Armory. Today we've got something really special for you. Halloween's right around the corner, so we wanted to throw something up that would be a little bit amusing. This one's going to start with about a half a pound of Tannerite and a little bit of Tannerite catalyst. We're going to mix that up in a very special ratio with some 5.56 Nato Tracer rounds. You can never have too many of these in your arsenal. And a few of these. A little bit bigger than this one, but you'll get my drift here in just a few seconds. We're shooting from about 250, 300 feet away. It's 3/4 of a pound of Tannerite. You'll see what it does in something like a pumpkin. But the Tannerite's a lot of fun to shoot. It's a really cool way to be able to track your long target hits, as well as give you something fun to shoot at and mix it up a little bit. So take a look, see what you think. We appreciate any comments that you guys would have for us. And happy Halloween from TNZ Armory.